And here we go with part two! As far as I can tell, people will just be dying. My neck is killing me for some reason. God. Oh! Oh! Big killer kitty right in front of me, don't kill me! I love you, big killer kitty! Kill Ice. Easier said than done. Cause Ice killed me. It's gonna kill me. Look away. Look away. Why didn't I look away? Oh! I'm dead again. Yep. I am dead again. Okay. I don't think it really does any harm. Unless it's just like every time you die, you lose 10 levels on your eye level. So yeah, everybody just running in. Headstrong, I'll take you on. Headstrong, I'll take on anyone. Oh! Why does everything want to kill me? Where's my party? Where's my friends? Hey guys, what are you guys doing? Oop! Yep, not going for that one. No, am I not in range? Is that not an attackable thing? Can I not? Okay, I found something I can shoot. I'm gonna shoot it. I don't care. Oh! Nope! Nope! I care. I care. I lied. I care. Okay, that thing's dead. Are we supposed to be going in here? Oh, there's like a little... There's a little tiny safe spot in there. Kill the crystals. How do we kill the crystals? I'm killing the warmth. Is that what we kill? Okay, that's what we kill. Why can't I? Okay. I'm just not in range for anything. I'm not really used to this view. I'm usually a little closer in. I don't know why I all of a sudden thought it'd be a good idea to change it, but I did. I'm kind of paying for it. I'm not paying attention. Press the buttons there, Sean. We killed the crystal. What does that mean? That must be the main bad guy. Main, because he has a main. Or could be a female. I don't really see a package down there. One shot? Ed, what are you talking about, one shot? Oh, did you get one-shotted? Mission progress, 1 of 3. Okay, so we did something. We did something right. At least. My hacking and coughing, always good for a video. Y'all know that. That's my laugh. People say, I think my laugh is, like, kind of annoying. Like, it's like... Like, Seth Rogen has a distinctive laugh, you know? My laugh is good compared to that. And it's not like it annoys me or anything, but, I don't know. I feel like Seth Rogen has a cool laugh, and I don't. You know? I wish I had, like, Jeff Anderson's laugh from Clerks. He has a little... That was horrible, too. I don't know why in the hell I'm even talking about laughs. I'm not having any laughs. I'd rather be lying down. Lying? Get it? Because it's a... Yeah. Yeah. Making with the funny. Measuring his dick. What is this thing doing? All I know is I don't want to be standing in front of it. Like, are we doing something right here? Until emergency mission completion? We only have a minute? Okay, so we failed this part of it. I think. I think this is a big old failure. I'm just like, random buttons. Yeah, no. I wasn't aware that this had a time limit once we got in here, so should not have screwed around so much. Duty failed. Okay. Huh. Okay, so that was that. So yeah, just gonna follow Cat, you know? He generally knows what he's doing, even in like, that's Ed. Where is everybody? So Ed's below me. Am I going up here? Okay, yeah, that's definitely helpful. Because I never know where I'm going. 29. Wrong way. Heading north should make your numbers go up. Oh, wait. I bet you're right on top of this plateau. Wrong hot bar. I wanna get high, so high. Come on, load that shit. Ugh. Like, seriously, I wasn't even gonna make a video tonight, so, yeah, I'm not really, like, all that high energy right now. Unplanned videos. Oh, we have a minute to do this. I don't think we're gonna be here. Maybe because I don't think... Is everybody here? Where's Drago at? Drago! Let go of my Drago! But every time we complete a fate, we get some of those lock boxes. Oh, we ain't gonna be able to do this fate. Shit. failure. But we keep on getting damaged lockboxes. What are these things? Oop! Slytherin snake! Sucker the succotash! Yeah, that's my funny for the night. Hurt! AoE me, I'll AoE you! AoE-O-E-O! More staying the time. $15, little man, put that shit in my hand. If that money doesn't show, then you owe me, owe me, owe. Where's the timer? Oh, we're not even... Are we... Is this like... It's a unicorn. Guys? There's a unicorn over there. God damn it. Okay, there's at least two of them. There's another one over there. Button mashing in an MMO. Button mashing. Gotta go. I miss games that you could just button mash and, you know, win. Like Soul Calibur is always a good button mashing game. No, you kidding. Oh, this is getting to be a little much. They're killing my auto turret too. It's gonna drop. Drop. I'm so tired. Why did I start recording this? What were you supposed to do with these damaged lockboxes? Like, do we get to trade them in, like, when we're out? Like, I mean, we are totally exploring this for the first time. We've never been in the new... Diadem. I think I've explained that already. I may have. I don't know. Like I said, it was a long day. I'm delusional. I'm illusional. What else rhymes with? Not really anything. Oh, yeah. I think I... My... On top of that, I just spit everywhere. I make a popping sound, and then I spit. It's funny, yeah? Oh, where's my smokes? It's gonna be like a high nicotine kind of night, because I smoke a lot more when I'm tired. Okay, we've got 30 seconds to kill this thing, or else it's gonna be another failed fate. I want to know what that emergency duty was about, though. Duty. Four seconds. Three, now, two, one. Damn it. Okay, launch time! Launch time! God, I only clicked on another one 28 times. Like, I mean, we should be okay, right? So the emergency ones are obviously where you get the 280 gear. And these ones must just be kind of like, kind of keep you busy. You know, in between those bouts. That's my guess anyway. And yes, if you can listen closely or hear closely enough, you can hear my dishwasher running. I like to record in the kitchen. It's close to the fridge that has my beer. I'm completely full of shit there. God, why doesn't anything in this place die easily? How do you get those emergency missions if you want them? I mean, I'm really not too concerned with the 280 here. I'm really not. If it's... well, it's the EFA. Whatever to the dinosaurs. I mean, like, dinosaurs in real life, of course. Don't you all be like, a meteor wiped out the dinosaurs. I mean, Diadem, that's how I pronounce it, that's how I'm going to continue to pronounce it, Diadem. You have these dinos that you could beat. Man, they seem to have disappeared. I want to know about that unicorn. That's what I want to know about. Why is there a unicorn just wandering around? And it looked right at me and didn't attack me. Don't need to get gored by a unicorn. Cavern in the woods. But still, is there something special about it? Like you take down a unicorn. And then you gotta feed off of it for the rest of your life to live forever, Voldemort. Now I'm just making references. Fairly certain that's a reference. When in doubt, follow cat. We grab the wind shards. How much time is left? 3 minutes? Why is everything up there? These people seem to know what they're doing, and I trust them fully. I really don't. It's all a ploy. Wind sprite. So we gotta gather these. Hop down here. So it's basically just a collection of... Why do they put everything in the most difficult places? Like... Is there something killing me? Ow! Shit! I burnt my fingers. I'm having a great night. Tired, cranky, whiny, but I really wanted to record Diadem, but I didn't. Okay. Okay then. That should be that. Secondary objective complete. Deliver goods to the pilot at the bounty. Where do we go to? Gather your last haul goods and deliver them to the bounty. Nope. There we go, there it is. This is going to take a little flying, so I think thus ends part 2. Yeah, I see it. I see a cat. I'm actually doing something, I think. But there goes part 2. Come on back for part 3.